What does the shofar make you think of? What does it mean to you?
I have an early memory of like just going to the synagogue and the rabbi playing it.
Holiness.
It's the sound of the new year.
It's the beginning of a new year.
As Shechur Yerushalayim, וגם שערי שמיים נפתחים.
It's a moment of תשובה, איך אומרים באנגלית?
תשובה doesn't really translate. People say repentance, but it's really returning, elevating, coming back to our potential.
השופר מסבל בעיניי, חד שערי שמיים, יום קדוש.
פתיחת השנה החדשה.